There are some AI elements in Lightroom app, and Adobe has started adding more, which I will be covering in this video. I have this image of a subject with the background having sky. Here in the masking filters, tap the plus button, and other than the bottom three options, you have extra, select subject and select sky, which uses AI to create masks. We'll tap select subject and this will detect subject. All this AI processing is done online. So here we have the perfectly selected mask of the subject. Now edits can be done on the subject. You can invert the selection too. Just long tap on the selection mask and select invert mask from the pop-up menu. Now you can tune the other areas. We'll remove the selection a bit by tapping on a plus minus button and selecting subtract from mask 1. Here choosing linear gradient and adding it at the bottom so the edits are not affected here. Now we'll add another mask by selecting sky. Again AI processing on the cloud and gets this perfect selection of the sky, demonstrating by tuning colors in the color menu here. You can add another mask of the subject on top of this to tune only the subject. For this, I'm going to apply another AI feature which is new. In the edit menu, tapping blur icon and moving the blur amount slider a bit, which enables the AI process on the cloud. This will add depth and focus information to the image automatically. Works quite well. Tapping on the mask icon gives you a visual depth and focus information. You can change the focus element manually with the point option. Here's one other example. Here with a landscape picture, selecting the sky. Tuning the selection. One other AI processing is in presets option. Here, recommended presets involves AI analysis and presents you with the presets best suitable for the image. You can just tap to try the look you want. Also separate subtle, strong and black and white options at the top with a ton of presets below. So these are the AI tools which can save a lot of time editing at advanced level. Hope you found this video useful and subscribe for more photo editing videos. Thanks for watching.